Hello everyone, welcome to the new walkthrough video of The Last of Us Part 2. I hope you guys are doing great. Well, in the last video, we just had our first encounter with the Scar organization. Most of them use bow and arrow, but they are pretty effective, like we saw. Well, we are still finding that girl, Nora, I think so. And we are going to reach the hospital in this chapter maybe. Let's see where this path takes us. Do like this video and subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so whenever I post new video, you will get notified. And do comment below your reactions about this game. I'm looking forward to read it. Well, let's get started. Okay. We just got one bow here. I know we have to go to the opposite side, but just looking around if anything we can find that can help us in our journey. You know, the guys are, Scar guys are whistling and everything. It was intense. Well, okay. She added an entry in her journal. Yeah, let's swap with this one. I think we will be going that way. Just shake around in here. We have to find hospital now. I think we are on the right path. Cafe. Locked. Garden suites. Ah. minutes. Let's now break the glass. We have health. Let's hope we don't get ambush here too. Still, if we stay ready, it will be precaution. Shallow step. Okay, we got our health back. Now let's move. Yep, this is the way. Okay, so now where? Oh yeah, old school. Look at this knot. Well, guys, you can pause the video and read the knot.
That sucks.
I will do it later.
Sorry. I need these more than you do.
Still, it is locked, so. What are we missing here?
Fit.
Please don't do this.
Oh my God.
Damn it.
It's explaining something. I'll tell you about it.
What is
this?
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
What? Search He's there.
May she guide us.
This is not good.
Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Their sister, though. I was shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was
over. Hey! Strapper! Get the wolf!
Sign of her. Start the hunt. Find that wolf.
Fuckers.
Damn it.
Fuck, man. We have now 3 enemies: infected, wolf, and Scar. Oh fuck, we are not. I'm not sensing anyone right now, but they will be there. Let's take precaution and let's move slowly. She may guide you. They forgot to add death in there. Okay, we find some people. How many are there? Fuckers. Fuck, man. There may be more. There may not be. We have to be careful. Fuck, how many Scar people are still there? Okay. Yeah. Nothing, it's... let's take bow and arrow still. I think we killed them all. I think so. Definitely not good idea to stick around, but let's say. Now the problem is, I just saw their person. Now what? Definitely.
Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
Now the background music is gone. I think yes. What? Are you kidding me?
For stragglers.
many people.
Many fallen wolves today.
Oh man. But
oh my god, four.
Numbers worry me. They're gathering.
Steady. Our scouts have eyes on them. It cannot surprise us. May the current be calm.
May she guide us home.
I think that's it.
Oh my god.
Oh, damn this city. Now where's that fucking hospital?
I'm out of arrow too. I don't have anything to fight now. It's silent. Silencer is also gone over. Now we are going gang bang here. Roast and coffee. Let's look around. Grass definitely help to hide a little bit, but when they get close, they know you are hiding there. That gets difficult. Okay, let's check that door. That guy's gonna get it. Fuckers. I thought we are done.
Jesus Christ.
What the fuck is that? They are just waiting there for to kill us. Without shotgun, I don't think this big guy would have been get down. You know? Only arrow? I don't think that guy will be hurt. Now what do we need? Okay, there was some... Yeah. There are some health back here, yeah. It's good we didn't take that before. Let's go.
Try this.
Let's search it. Okay, that will be helpful. Now we can create arrow. Oh yeah.
Fuck.
Well, next time. Yeah, we can't go there. Okay, can we jump? Yep, we can. Let's go upward. Oh. See, that's the hospital.
Be there, Nora.
That's the hospital. Well, guys, we are going to stop here. It was intense, fighting scars. Well, stay tuned for next video. I'll post it ASAP. Do like this video, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so whenever I post new video, you will get notified. Peace out.